cherish a just and lasting peace among ourselves and